The Ballad of Mulan by Claire Wong Lee in poetic rap form. Mulan was a young woman, a young woman, a young woman. Mulan was a young woman who fought for her father almost 2,000 years ago in China. Mulan was a young woman in China who fought for her father almost 2,000 years ago. One day Mulan heard her father sighing. She stopped her weaving and asked, "What's the matter?" "The emperor has sent 12 war notices and wants me to go back to lead the army." "Father, you can't go. You're too old." "Daughter, I have to go because the emperor said so." "Father, you can't go, because you're too old." "Mulan, I have to go, because the emperor said so." "Father, father, I'll go fight for you." "Mulan, you can't go fight, because you're a girl." "Father, I will go. I will go and fight for you." "How can you fight for me?" "I will go in disguise as a male." Mulan went to the East Market to buy a horse. Mulan went to the West Market to buy a saddle. Mulan went to the South Market to buy a bridle. Mulan went to the North Market to buy a whip. In the morning, Mulan said goodbye to her parents. At night, she arrived at Yellow River. Yellow River. Mulan couldn't hear the voice of her father and her mother, only the sound of a torrid river. In the morning, Mulan crossed the Yellow River. At night, she arrived at Black Mountain. Black Mountain. She couldn't hear the voice of her father and her mother, only the neighing of foreign war horses. Foreign war horses. Mulan led the army and fought the enemy. In the cold north at night, her armor froze and bright. Her armor froze and bright. Hundreds of battles were fought. 10 years passed like running clouds in the sky. 10 years passed like running clouds in the sky. Mulan came back in victory. The young general came back in victory. The emperor was much pleased with Mulan and wanted Mulan by his side. The emperor wanted Mulan by his side. A minister of defense, maybe? A minister of weaponry? Or any position you please, any position you please. Mulan thanked the emperor kindly. "Your majesty, it is too generous, but I must decline. I only wish if you can lend me your 1,000-mile camel to ride home immediately. To ride home immediately." "Done," the emperor said. Mulan's father and mother heard Mulan was coming. They waited at the gate, leaning on their walking stick. Mulan's sister and younger brother heard Mulan was coming. They hurried to make a feast for her and her comrades. Mulan came home. Mulan came home strong. Mulan was home safely, home safely. Mulan was home safely. Mulan went inside her chamber, took off her armor and faced the mirror. She put on an old dress and a yellow flower on her cloudy hair. She put on an old dress and a yellow flower in her cloudy hair. Mulan came out and met her comrade. Mulan's comrades shouted in disbelief. They couldn't believe Mulan was a woman. Fighting side by side for 10 years. For 10 whole years. They didn't know Mulan was a woman. Mulan was a woman. Mulan was a woman. She fought for her father and she came home safely. Mulan was a daughter. Mulan was a woman, a woman. a woman. Mulan was a daughter, and a daughter. Mulan was a woman and a daughter.